Also, the Federal Road Safety Corps in Zamfara has warned motorists plying the state and other areas with security challenges to avoid night journeys, as most attacks take place at night. The agency also points out that overloading of persons and goods in communities bedeviled by insecurity are some of the main causes of road crashes on Zamfara roads. Fifulus Darufai reports.
Some major highways in northern Nigeria have experienced attacks by gunmen in broad daylight, leading to the abduction of travelers and other road users. Zaria Kaduna Abuja Highway, Funtuo Guso Sokoto Road are among roads attacked by bandits. The Federal Road Safety Corps in Zamfara says most attacks on travelers happen at night. They appeal to travelers and other road users to avoid traveling at night, especially those plying Zamfara axis.
We are not stopping them from night travels, but at the same time we advise them to try to avoid night travels because of the danger inherent in night travels, especially in our area, due to insecurity, because all these insecurity challenges are more at night. Also, very early in the morning, we do advise people not to start their journey very, very early, that kind 5 to 6 o'clock. Because that is when the men of the underworld are always on our highways.
The FRSC Zamfara State Command attributes the increase in road crashes in rural areas to overloading of persons and goods from communities bedeviled by insecurity. The command says it has introduced daily sensitization against reckless driving for drivers in motor parks.
This area is an area of crisis. And so many experiences we have is about maybe people coming from villages, they don't mind overloading their vehicles because where they are coming from is a very critical places whereby there's danger. Maybe there is fight or these activities of bandits. So whenever, not so many vehicles even go to those places. So if a vehicle is sighted in that local government or in a village, everyone wants to join the vehicles to come. So the issue of overload does not even arise to them.
The Zamfara sector commander warns against reckless driving and unnecessary overspeeding, especially as Christmas and New Year approach. He adds that the command has deployed adequate personnel on highways to ensure accident-free utilized season in Zamfara and environs. Theophilus Darufai, TVC News, Gusau.